Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost.
Thank you. Comrades have already got visitors! Get me! On the ground, motherfucker! Fight!
Soldiers of the Red Army, you're short of ammo and provisions, and your leaders have abandoned you. The oppressive communist government has stripped you of your rights, and now they're using you to protect their regime. Your struggle is useless and your deaths are in vain. Only victory will reunite you with your families for a better future. Join the army of the Reich. A warm welcome and ample food awaits you there. Soldiers of the Red Army, commanders, make haste. The stations freed by our forces are already addressing problems of food and shelter. Secure your fair share. Many of your comrades have already joined us. Soldiers of the Red Army, don't believe your commissar's lies. Soldiers of the Reich, do not torture and kill prisoners of war. Your comrades have already learned that we treat prisoners humanely. Join us and prosper!
Yeah! Thank you, comrade. I heard there was a ranger in the vicinity. Good work. I won't ask you about your mission here. We'll regroup and fall back. An honor to meet you. And thanks again.
Thank you.
When I came to my senses, I lost all hope. Nazi prisoners were used for slave labor or target practice.